Oh my God, I'm Mark Selling.
It's like Glee upside down. It's absolutely crazy.
And playback.
Tina has a fall into a fountain because she's on her telephone. So Tina hits her head and she comes out as Rachel Berry.
So this is kind of her fever dream, if you will, and we all switch. We're all, you know, everybody's playing somebody else.
Action.
I'm Santana.
I'm Artie.
It's hard to do this scene because the whole time we're all looking at each other, looking at everybody's impressions of ourselves.
I
making noises.
Yeah, I did not do that.
You know, sometimes I don't know where Puck ends and Blaine begins.
I'm Finn Hudson.
I am Kurt Hummel.
What? That's what he sounds like.
I'm so happy that I get to play Tina because I love being able to like slouch and also give like dirty looks sometimes.
Being love interest with Chris Cole for playing Finn is the sentence I never thought I'd ever say.
He does his hair every day, so
yeah.
He has his own hair, so
I'm a self-styler.
Of course he had to do mine.
This is a time-honored Glee tradition. It's very specific, and so I wanted to make sure that Finn was, you know, properly represented.
I'm just really excited to be here.
It's totally right on.
I'm saying to myself as we're shooting, I'm going, I'm handsome and nice. And look at the hair on his chest with the...
Yeah, this is my favorite part, the chest hair.
Which I have as well, but I keep my myself zipped up.
Kevin has a ponytail.
That's basically the only resemblance between Santana and myself, is that I now have this beautiful mane.
He looks like an avatar.
Too, and some beautiful haircuts.
Yes.
And, well, we look this ridiculous,
just,
but yeah,
it just
sure.
Looks really good. I mean,
well,
I don't know
you.
What it
I
is
like
about
hair.
You.
Oh, you know,
it's nice.
Okay.
Guys, this shot's gonna take us to the choir room.
The shot'll move us to the choir room.